How to deactivate Snapchat account. 1. Open the Snapchat accounts portal and click on delete my account. 2. Enter your Snapchat credentials, namely username and password, and click continue to proceed further. 3. And that's it. You will now see a confirmation message saying your Snapchat account will soon get deactivated. In case you change your mind, you can reactivate your Snapchat account in 30 days. Check the next section for instructions to reactivate your Snapchat account.